5. You're watching CT Style. We talk about a lot of fundraisers here on the show, but there's one unlike any other upcoming here. It's the Unico Meatballs and Vino 3. It's happening Tuesday night at the Palace Theater in Waterbury. Teresa, I know you're going to be there.
I'm so excited. My husband is also judging. Here with all the details, we have Francine Nito and Toby Amodio, who owns the Highland Package Store. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for having us.
For letting us be involved in this event. So give us an overview. This benefits Unico. For our viewers who might not be familiar, what is Unico?
Unico is the largest Italian-American service organization. Similar to like the Lions and the Rotary, however, it's strictly made up of Italian-Americans, and it was founded in Waterbury, Connecticut in 1922.
Incredible. Cool. But yes. for people who are watching that might be here in New Haven or in the Hartford area, they could still go too, right? You don't have to be from
Waterbury. Anyone
is
welcome to attend this event. Anyone of Italian-American heritage is able to join Unico. So we have chapters across the country and across the state. But this fundraiser is for Waterbury Unico. It's to benefit our charities and our scholarships. Last year we gave out $14,000 in scholarships and over $8,000 in local charities.
That's pretty
That's
wild.
Great. And Toby, not just meatballs at this event. There's going to be a lot of wine tasting also.
Great Italian wines.
Right.
And that's a perfect partnership with Unico, since our store is the longest running Italian American owned store in Waterbury. We're celebrating our 45th year.
Congratulations.
So it's a good event. The last couple of years were great, and this year we're looking forward to it as well.
So maybe if we're making some meatballs at home or going to grandma's house, what wine do you recommend pairing?
I'll tell you what, these are all great wines for the meatballs, and this particular one I like. It's from Massarelli Passamonte. It's from the southeastern portion of Italy. Kind of like the heel, if you're looking at the map,
heel
in the boot.
Yep.
And it's got Negro Amaro grape. It's a nice, heavy, sturdy wine.
Nice.
That's probably one of my favorites.
Maybe we can pop that open after the show, right?
Yeah, sure. There you go. Nice. Continue.
Then that strawberry Prosecco is always, it looks a little funky, but it's a winner for dessert after you taste all the meatballs.
So we can have it with the chocolate and the cookies.
That's really delicious.
Yes. It's a Prosecco. Come with an appetite for this event. It is happening on Tuesday night at the Palace Theater. So what restaurants are involved?
We have 10 area restaurants from Waterbury. We have Dreschers and Dominic and Pia's Pizza. We have Maribel's from Prospect. We have Carlito's from Woodbury, Woodbury Pizza and Deli.
Wow.
From Middlebury, we have Meet Me Here. From Watertown, we have Uncommon Grill and we have Sunset Grill.
Jeez.
And then we have the two pastas. We have Pasta Gallery and Pasta Heaven.
So Teresa shouldn't eat between now and then, basically.
She should not eat between now and then. She should not eat at all, especially, she has to eat this weekend, but she should not eat on Tuesday.
Okay.
And then to also go with the wine and with the meatballs, we have chocolate tastings from Fascia's Chocolate.
Oh,
and cookies from Sweet Maria's. So it's a full, phenomenal event. So you walk in the door and you walk in with an empty belly, and you come out very
rolled out.
We're gonna roll you out like a meatball out of there. It's a great event.
I think Teresa needs security that night, and I'm available. If you need me to come, I can, just make sure the meatballs are safe and everything.
Yeah, I might be able to help you out with that.
Cool.
You could be Christopher Owing.
Christopher
Owing. Coveted award.
It is a coveted award.
Golden meatball. Golden meatball.
Check that out.
I had to steal that from a restaurant wall yesterday. D'Amelio's Italian Eatery up on Highland Avenue. They won our first golden meatball competition. The second year they came in second place, but Giuseppe D'Amelio was busy making the pizza gain, but he wanted to send you some meatballs, and he let me borrow his prize. This year he's stepping back to let other people gain that title because he knows it's a coveted award to win. Everyone makes their meatballs different.
Yeah.
Everyone has a special preference between someone's meatballs or the other. But
can we try these ones here?
Please try them.
What are the categories? What are we judging on? Texture, taste, best all around?
It's best all around. And so I brought you these today that you can taste. It won't interfere with your judging. And it's based on texture, taste, the sauce, and the presentation.
I like that.
We're very happy to have you join our panel of celebrity judges.
Can't wait.
You and your lovely husband, Brandon. We have Father Lavornia from Mary Mother of the Church Parish. We have Samina De Laurentiis from Seven Angels Theater.
We got everybody.
Robin Romeo.
Very good.
Maria Sanchez and George Giacostino from the City of Waterbury.
All right, get your tickets. You can get them online. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Bye,
bye. Bye, Bye, Bye,